Hello and welcome to Prudent Media News. Now look at the headlines. BJP sharpens anti-Babush attack, demands details of ministers' foreign trips and assets abroad. Party to agitate till Babush is dropped. Babush says no comments. Samta Parishad demands increase in reservation quota for the OBCs by 27%, asks for effective implementation of policies for the welfare of backward classes. Bharatiya Bhasha Suraksha Manch demands government to come out with a permanent policy on medium of instruction. Manch appeals for a massive show of strength on 6th. Dempo moved to the finals of the GPL 3DS. Hold on to their first innings lead against Sarvodaya. And maiden swimathon a smashing success. 19 swimmers participate in Peril Field Zuari River. Swimmers successfully complete 5-kilometer course. And now the news in detail. BJP has resolved to fight till Babush Monserrat is sacked from the cabinet. The party has also demanded that the government should disclose all the detailed account of the foreign trips of the ministers and their assets abroad. The party had a special emergency meet on Sunday. Meanwhile, Babush Monserrat landed in Goa on Sunday but has refused to comment on the foreign currency issue.
BJP seems to rock the ongoing budget session on the Babush issue. The party has come out strongly on the Education Minister Babush Monserrat. Party called for a special emergency meet of its legislature wing and party cadre on Sunday to plan its strategy in the ongoing assembly session. BJP has resolved to fight on the foreign currency issue seriously till the minister is dropped. The party has demanded sacking of Babush Monserrat as the Education Minister. BJP President of Goa Unit Lakshmikant Parsekar and MP Shripad Naik said they would meet the governor.
Babush Monserrataccha rajinamya khatir rajinamatsu ho shabd vaparta Babush Monserratak mantri mandalatsun dichu di paryanta ho lado chalu urtalo.
Shripad Naik said that extorted and looted money from Goa should be brought back to the state.
कावापस वरून दुसऱ्या देशांनी हे करपाचे काम अजूनच चालू असा ह्या बाबूश मोसेराताचे इन्सिडेंटान ते प्रूव केल्ले असा हो लोकांचो विकासाचो पैसो हे लुटारूनी जो काही लुटला तो ह्या देशांत परत हाडापर्यंत भारतीय जनता पक्षाचे प्रयत्न ते असतले.
बीजेपी हॅज ऑल्सो डिमांडेड अ थरो इन्क्वायरी ऑफ द गोवन मिनिस्टर्स हॅविंग बँक अकाउंट्स अँड ड्वेलिंग्स अब्रॉड.
सरकारन गेल्या 4 वर्षांचे हेंचे ट्रिप्सची माहिती जनते खातीर उघड करची. हांगा सगळे मंत्री भायर कित्याक वतात फ्रिक्वेंटली, खंयच्या खंयच्या देशाक वतात, तांचे आर्थिक वेव्हार भायर खंय आसात, भायल्या खंयच्या बँकांनी कितें वेव्हार आसा, थंय कोणाच्यो बंगले बांदलेले आसात, खंयच्या बीचार कोणे तरी अपार्टमेंट्स घेतलेली आसात, ह्यो सगळ्यो माहिती आतां जनते समोर येणे आवश्यक आसा.
Meanwhile, Babush Monserrat has arrived in Goa from Mumbai but is not ready to comment on the foreign currency issue. A crime reporter Laukik Shilkar with video journalist Devendra Gaonkar.
Samta Parishad has strongly demanded an increase in reservation quota for the OBCs from 19.50% to 27%. The Parishad has also demanded a caste-based census and effective implementation of the policies for the welfare of backward classes.
Maharashtra PWD Minister and President of Mahatma Jyotiba Phule Samata Parishad Chagan Bhujbal inaugurated the Samata Convention at Bodgeshwar Temple on Sunday. This is the first mega convention of Parishad in Goa. Tourism Minister Nilkanth Ralankar, Convener Subhash Shirodkar, Spokesperson Ullas Naik and others were present. Convention reiterated its commitment towards the welfare and development of ST-OBC and other backward classes.
तुम्हाला गोव्यामध्ये सुद्धा 27% आरक्षण लागू झालं पाहिजे. केंद्र शासनाने ते लागू केलेलं आहे, इतर ठिकाणी राज्याने लागू केलेलं आहे. असं असताना जे मागासवर्गीय OBC गोव्यामध्ये राहतात त्यांना सुद्धा 27% आरक्षण मिळालं पाहिजे. समता परिषदेची भूमिका आहे ती अतिशय न्याय आहे, त्याच्यासाठी सर्व देशभर जे आम्ही आंदोलन करतो आहोत, परंतु केवळ आरक्षण मिळालं पाहिजे अशाचा भाग नाही, ते आरक्षण शिक्षणात मिळालं पाहिजे, ते आरक्षण राजकारणात मिळालं पाहिजे, सत्तेत मिळालं पाहिजे 27% सहभाग, आणि त्याचबरोबर नोकरीत सुद्धा आरक्षण मिळालं पाहिजे.
आर्थिक सबलता या घटकाने जर जाईल तर त्याचा विविध योजनांच्या माध्यमातून सरकाराचा आधार हा जाईच पडतो. आता सरकाराचा आधार येतलं जर जाईल त्याला घराकडे बसून जाऊचे ना, त्याचे खरी तर आम्ही सगळ्यांनी एकमेका खानावर खान लावून येऊन मागणी करची पडतली की होय आर्थिक सबलता शिक्षणाच्या माध्यमातल्या सामाजिक रचनेच्या माध्यमातल्या आमच्या सगळे समाजात आणि घटकात येऊन जाय.
Two important resolutions were passed during the convention. Samata wants the reservation quota for other backward classes to be raised from 19.50% to 27%. A reporter from Mapsa, Shyam Sundar Fatte.
Bharatiya Bhasha Suraksha Manch has demanded government to come out with a permanent policy on medium of instruction. Manch has also appealed the masses to show off the strength at the public meeting on 6th April at Azad Maidan. Education Minister Babush Montserrat had declared that the state education policy will be framed by 11th April.
Bharatiya Bhasha Suraksha Manch on Sunday held a meeting in Panji with the literature, writers and folk artists on the issue of medium of instruction. The meeting had a long and detailed deliberations on how to preserve Kokani and Marathi language in Goa. Manch has demanded that government should come out with the policy which will boost Goan culture.
जे निर्णय घेतलो सरकारनी तो सामको इतलो सामको असो कायम स्वरूपाचो अशा प्रकारे जावपाक जाय, ते मागीर कोण बदलू शकना, दुसरें सरकार आयलें जाल्यार सुद्दां ताणें बदलू जायना. हिताचो म्हणजे गोंयच्या हिताचो असो लोकांचो, म्हणजे जंय जेणे करून आमच्या संस्कृतीक धक्को लागचो ना, तशी ती उरतली, उलट तिचे आनी ती फुलतली, बरी जातली, आनी सगळ्यांक राष्ट्रभक्ती राष्ट्रप्रेम म्हणटा ते कितें हाची जाणीव जावन तांच्यानी ती रुजुचपाक जाय मनान, अशा प्रकारचें धोरण आसपाक जाय तें. आनी तें जर जालें ना जाल्यार मागीर आमचे फुडले मार्ग आमकां खबर आसा आमी कितें करपाचें तें, तें आमी पळयतले, आनी तें पळयलें सुद्दां सावध रावपाक जाय.
Literature, writer and folk artists were also of opinion that the Manch should be continued even after the government announces the state education policy. Manch has given a call to the Goans to come out and show their support at the public meet on 6th.
Prudence sarki media ji asat ti kharokhar se hen karta loka parant pavta haji maka janiv asa ani mhanun tumcha marfat ha lokang abhan karu ichita ki tani ya 6 tarkhecha melavyak 3:30 vasta jo suru jatlo ताका जरूर सगळ्यांनी बाकी सगळीं कामां विस्तृत कुशीक दवरून त्या दिसा येवचे आणि आमच्या कार्याक हातभार लावचो म्हणून.
अ प्रिन्सिपल कॉरेस्पॉन्डंट मुरारी शेठे विथ व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट शान फॉर प्रूडंट मीडिया.
इट्स टाइम फॉर अ शॉर्ट ब्रेक, स्टे ट्यून्ड.